touched.
We did have an incident. I'm doing good. I did have to go to the emergency room. Bill Zygan's going to spend the night in the hospital, but he's doing okay. We appreciate all your prayers and all your thoughts for his family and the other families affected tonight.